My name is Bev Caulfield with Samaritan's Purse, and I'm here in Cremona, Italy, which is just south of Milan. And we're here to encourage and support the local medical facility, the hospital here that's been overwhelmed with the COVID-19 virus in the past 3 weeks. You can see our staff behind me with the help of the Italian military who are moving our supplies to get things set up. We're going to be able to supply specifically bed space, which is the most needed, and also things like oxygen ventilators so that we can take again some of the load off of them. And also the ICU unit here in the hospital is just overloaded and overwhelmed, and so we'll be able to take some of that off for them. Just appreciate your prayers for the people here, specifically in Cremona, who have been overwhelmed with the virus in the last 3 to 4 weeks, for the health facilities and their staff who are also very overwhelmed, and obviously for our staff. We just really appreciate your prayers at this time. Thank you.